Grand Theft Auto San Andreas is, for many, the best GTA game ever released, and it's now available as a part of the Definitive Edition package. However, although this release enhances the visuals, it lacks the polish and stability the original release offers. While the Definitive Edition is a relatively fuss-free experience, the performance issues leave much to be desired stability-wise. So, while we can't fix these stability issues, I'm delivering my optimized PC settings so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience. Also, the constant stutter this pack of games suffers from is here to stay, as the developers didn't bother fixing it. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Grand Theft Auto San Andreas the Definitive Edition from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. LowSpecs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Get back here.
Apples ain't shit.